Hello everybody, and welcome back to our World of Warcraft playthrough. This is our journey through Azeroth. I am your host, Valenfors. This little dude here is, of course, our character, Serenalil. He is now at the lofty height of level 17. So, let's get started here. There are a couple of other quests that we can pick up now. I noticed that I have some mail as well. I just need to attempt to try and find the mailbox. Not really sure where that is now. Ah, there it is. Let's see what's in our mailbox, shall we? Ah, we made some money on the auction house. Nice. Nice. Fortunately, we didn't manage to sell this ore. Fine. We have here a quest, Taste for Grouper. It's a fishing quest. There's also some quests here as well. Extinguish the final flame of Bashal Aran. As I mentioned in the previous episode, if you want to read the quest, please pause and feel free to read, but I'm just going to be skipping through and just working on what the quest objectives are. So we've got to extinguish the final flame of Bashal Aran.
Goddess, watch over you.
Locate Grimclaw.
Dear Goddess, greetings.
And free the spirit of Anaya Dawnrunner and retrieve her pendant. Okay. Just skip back so you can see what the quest says. There we go.
A long life in path.
So that is our goals. Whilst we're doing this, I did say we were going to do another dungeon today. So let's just see what we have in the way of dungeons. Dead Mines we did last time. We could do Rage Fire Chasm. That's a fairly small one. Wailing Caverns is absolutely huge. I don't want to get stuck doing that right this very second. So let's put ourselves in for Rage Fire Chasm and see how we get on. It won't be a random, unfortunately, but never mind. We'll still get experience, right? So, let's head down this way. Our goal, I believe, is... yeah, just here. So we'll follow the path. Reapply our poison. There we go. And what are we sitting on money-wise now? 45 gold. Not bad. We already have 3 damage dealers in the party for the dungeon. We just need a healer and a tank now. Average wait time, according to that, was 4 minutes. So it shouldn't take us too long. I have an idea of some of the other quests that we can do today as well. I want to try and find the... that might even be it down there. Let's just kill this guy. Skin him. There we go. Is this the one that leads to the hole? The vortex hole? Yes, it is. Okay. I mentioned this previously, there is a hidden quest just down here. So let's go and do that now. You ready? Here we go. We have now got the pop-up come up, so let's go and do that now. We can come back to that shortly. Let's go and pick up our quests. What have we got? I am just literally picking these up. The other guys will move far too quickly. So what have we got? We've got to kill... No, basically the bosses by the looks of things. That's nice and easy. Which one is he on?
Not ready.
And as I have mentioned already, it won't take us very long to actually level up. Believe you me.
That ability isn't ready yet. I can't do that yet. Not ready yet. I can't attack that.
I think we've got the rest of the group following us now.
I can't do that yet.
So far so good.
That ability isn't ready yet.
You'll notice that there's a very different look and feel to this dungeon compared to the last one we did. This one is actually directly beneath one of the Horde capitals. Ogrimmar, I believe. Oh, and we've actually pulled the boss. Ding! There we go, we just got a level. We can now kick. This is our interrupt spell, effectively. It doesn't always work though. There are only certain spells that you can interrupt. Come here. There we go. What did we get? Mail. Ugh. Okay, not to worry. Let's kill this dude over here.
I'm out of range. Not ready yet.
Okay, nice. We're now saving rangers. Getting quite a lot of interesting loot down here. Okay. You can see there's quite a few enemies over here as well.
I can't do that.
I did just sap one, but they didn't want him. There we go. Fantastic. Okay, and we've got all of our corrupted insignias, which means there's something else that we can hand in here somewhere. Oh, it's just there. Ready to turn it. Okay. Fine. Come on. I'm doing something that I'm always shouting at other people to not do, which is combat looting. I always say, don't combat loot, and then I go and do it myself. Brilliant. Okay. There's the Dark Shaman first, I think. It's probably safe. Interrupted, as you can see there. There we go, nice. This is a boss. Gonna interrupt that spell. Move out the way. He's dead. What did we get? Leather, intellect, not bothered, greed it. That's annoying. Ready. Jump in behind these guys.
I don't have enough energy. I can't do that. Not enough energy. That ability is not ready yet. I don't have enough energy.
Here we are. Now, how many rangers have we still got to find? Quite a few. This person's gone and pulled this group here, and the other group's gone the other way. So I'm a little bit concerned by that, but okay. We should be okay, I'm sure.
I don't have enough energy. Not enough energy. Not ready yet.
Keep an eye on the other team.
That ability is not ready yet. Not ready yet. That ability isn't ready yet.
One person is about to die by the looks of things.
I can't do that yet. I need a target.
Yeah, we need to move, guys. You're, what's going on over here? Oh, did they manage to do it? Oh, nice! They actually managed to take down the other group. That's impressive. Ah! Okay, here we are. We're on Slagmore here. Can't. I don't think I can get behind it, which is
not
annoying.
Ready
okay.
Yet. That ability isn't ready yet.
Oh, where's he gone?
It's too far away. I can't do that.
Ow!
Not ready.
Bar staff. Okay.
I don't have enough energy.
There we go. Cloth. Not bothered, not interested, not in the slightest. Okay. Really not doing very well for drops at the moment. Rescued another ranger, good. Still that last ranger to find. I'm sure he'll pop up in a minute.
I'm afraid. That ability isn't ready yet. I can't do that yet. Not ready yet.
So we're at level 18 now. We only have a couple more levels and we'll be able to move on to the next zone already, which is incredible. The hell is this guy? Check him out, he's huge. Okay, let's get in behind him, give him a little poke.
I need to get close.
Not in that way.
I'm afraid.
Ow!
I don't have enough energy. That ability isn't ready yet.
Come on.
I can't do that yet.
Just die. Thank you. One-handed sword. Reduces target enemy attack power by. I'm gonna roll need. Whey! Nice, okay. We shall stick that there. Nice, there you go. Fantastic. Got a new chest piece as well there. Whack that on straight away. How about these quests? Yeah, and there you go. Wow, okay, look at that. We're already level 19. This is insane. Okay, we are leveling very, very quickly here. Not that I'm complaining. Right, let's leave the dungeon group and we will head back to where we were a few moments ago. So we've just landed from the big whirlpool thing. We're down here.
peace be with him.
I could talk to this woman and say I want to leave this place, but as I said, there is actually a quest down here. Not many people realize that. If we head up here, there's this guy. Talarius Void Strider. He is what is referred to as a demon hunter. Oh, and I've just gone and fallen to my death here. No, let's come out of here and I'll go back up. Demon hunter, okay. He is a night elf, but lost the power of his eyes. As you can see here, he has... just zoom in. What looks like a bandage covering his eyes. It's because demon hunters, I believe, sacrificed the use of their vision in order to gain other powers. And you can tell by, or look at the back, the weapons he's holding here, these two glaives. Awesome weapons. Unfortunately though, he is actually an enemy. So, sorry mate. But what he has here is Writings of the Dark Herald. You can read that if you want to. We need to bring it back to the woman at Lord and I. There we go. And let's head back down.
Greetings.
And ask her to take us back.
May the stars guide you.
That pulls us back into this little cave just here. Some copper there, nice. Yeah. And that is where the moor was. We can now head back to town if we so wish, but instead I'm going to head over to the Love Eternal and get that completed as well. Before we do ding level 20 though, I wanted to do a little bit of PvP with you guys so that you could at least see what the player versus player element of the game is like. I don't know what PvP is actually available at this level, so let's just go and check. If I can find the... is it this one? No, it's Guild Finder. Achievements. Is it H? There we go. We can do random battleground, and that is a choice of Eye of the Storm, apparently, Arathi Basin, or Warsong Gulch. Warsong Gulch is always fun. It's like a capture... well, it says here, capture the flag, 10v10. Some of the other ones are fun as well, but... yeah, it's all good in the hood. Right. Excuse me. Let's go and head off and complete a few more of these quests. I know previously we've been putting up some fairly lengthy episodes, if I'm honest. This one in today... isn't going to be as long. It's actually my mother's birthday today. I'm supposed to be going round to their house very shortly. So I hope everyone will understand when it's not as long as people were anticipating, perhaps, but nonetheless, still entertaining, I'm sure. So if we follow this road down, this should take us to Bashal Aran. Okay, so we're almost there. also fairly close to the whirlwind that's going on over there, and I was rather hoping that we'd be in this zone for a little bit longer than we actually will be, which is kind of a shame. I did like this zone leveling up in years ago, but it doesn't look like we're going to be here for very long. As soon as we hit 20, we will be leaving this area, because it's only good for 10 to 20. We'll be heading down to this area here, Ashen Vale, from 20 to 25. Now, but we will still take a look at that whirlwind before we leave. Just move around here. We can loot some of this copper. Makes us money at the end of the day, so it's always useful. So then, what have we got to do here? There's the final flame of Bashal Ran. Let's just get rid of that. There we go. Uh-oh. Nah. I don't know why I said uh-oh. These things are only level 11. Right. Let's kill this thing. Okay. Let's jump down here. Saying that there's something in this area that we should be looking for. I'm not sure that there is, though. Okay, let's continue on down this way. Locate Grimclaw, that's one of ours as well. We will head back to there. We do need to find this Anaya, whatever her name is. Oh god. Yeah, okay. Alley-oop. There's Grimclaw.
I am listening.
Looks like he's sleeping. Okay, who's this guy?
Farewell.
We have a few new quests here. They do say they're both low level.
Goodbye.
So I'm actually not going to pick these up at all. What we shall do is we shall head over to the whirlwind so you guys can at least take a look at it, because what I anticipate doing next time is that now that we are level 19 we will go and do some PvP in the next episode, along with one final dungeon, which should allow us to level up to 20 or 20 plus. And of course by doing that we'll then be able to progress. There isn't much point picking up any further quests in this area other than to of course complete some of the achievements for completing all quests. We have a little camp here.
Greetings.
Let's go and pick this one up at least. This is Malfurion's Return. Look for Malfurion Stormrage at the Eye of the Vortex, southeast of the Refuge Camp in Darkshore. Fine.
Farewell.
And slay Cloud Tamer, Wild Mane, Windmaster, da da da. Nope, I'll pass that. Okay. We can also just repair here and sell quickly as well. What else we got? We don't need any of this stuff. Oh! Where did that go? I'll keep hold of the stag flank. That can be used to cook. Yeah, looks good. Okay.
Good.
So let's go and locate Malfurion, which is actually over this way anyway. You can get an example of this. I'm just going to get rid of my UI so you guys can fully appreciate this, and we'll zoom in as well. Look at that. There are also dragons up there, I can see. Right, let's get up there. Try and work out what's going on. There's Malfurion.
May Helene grant us strength.
Hail.
Okay. And he's actually got three quests here. Speak to Elder Brownport and the Blackwood Camp southwest of the Eye of the Vortex. Do you know what? Let's just take them. The last wildkin. Speak to Arum at the Moontouched Den north of the Eye of the Vortex. And finally, speak to Selene at the ruins of Amaretheran. Fine. Amaretheran is actually just down here. Just gonna sneak our way in though. I thought Selene might have been a girl. No, it is one of these ancients of war here. There we go. Hand that in. Kill 8 of the enraged walkers. Okay. So here we go. This should be fairly easy, right? There's one.
I need to get
closer.
Oh,
come on.
It's too far away.
Hey!
I need to get closer. Not ready yet. That ability isn't ready.
Get right. Where a hunter class would have been good, you wouldn't have needed to run around too much. Anyway, let's just kill off the last two that we need.
Not enough energy. I don't have enough energy.
Aha, okay. We're going to have 3 points on the next one that we hit. Actually, maybe even 5. There we go. Fantastic. Good. Right. Let's hand in. What's worth more? The staff. Boom. Now we can head back to Malfurion. Before we do, let's put this one on. As I say, it'd be nice just to get these three done and move on with some of the other stuff. Okay, these little guys here, they're furbolgs. Cute little kind of bear things. Let's talk to Elder Brownpaw. Use the soothing token to absorb the remains of 8 unbound fire elementals. Fine. Right, let's get rid of some of these things.
I need to get
wow! God, these things burn a bit. Right, so what we do here is just that. And that. Nice. Nice and easy, nice and simple. Jump in. Kill. Loot. Place the totem. Done, done, and done. Okay. Next one. I'm not sure how he saw me, I thought it was in stealth then. Obviously not. Ow! Stop burning me, you git. Okay. There's... four down. Four to go. Just need to try and kill them before they do that charge attack thing. And I've realised now what it is that was knocking me out of stealth. I had a debuff on me. Now, everyone should be familiar. I've explained what a buff is. A debuff is just the opposite effect. Instead of being beneficial, it's not. So the one we've just been given here is Flame Shock. Inflicted every 3 seconds. Ouch. And that should be done and done. There we go. Let's just sneak our way back into the little camp of the Firbolgs. Hand in. Let's just give them the hand here. There we go. How about you? Oh, they'll finish him off. There we go. Good. Right. What can we get here? Let's take the Scorched Shield. We're going to be selling it anyway. Place a charged soothing totem at the top of the reef near the blazing strand. Sorry, and protect it until the ritual is complete. Well. Damn. Okay. Let's go and head that way now. No point in killing these guys here. So let's just head up here and then kill whatever we need to during this event. I will just kill this one because he's a bit close. There we go. Right. Is this not where we place it? Place it at the top of the... here? Do we place it here? Nope. How about here? There we go. Not sure how long we need to keep this thing alive for. But we just need to protect it from these little things. It's fine.
Not ready. I need to target something first.
Here we go. There's a couple more coming in.
I can't do that.
Oh, check out this guy. This is a fire elemental rager, apparently. He's dead though. Awesome. The ritual of soothing has been completed. I'm not sure why I said that with a French accent, but hey ho. Right. So let's head back to the bears. Hopefully I can get out of here. There we go. May as well pick this up as well whilst we're here. And there we go. We'll hand in. We shall hand in for this one. It's worth more. And we need to head back to Malfurion and Stormrage. However, this is where we will end for today, guys. I'm going to Hearthstone it back to the city so we can rest up and get some more rested experience. But as always, guys, if you have enjoyed this, please do all the usual kinds of nice things like comment, share, subscribe if you're new to the channel, like if you've liked it, and I will catch you next week for some more of our journey through Azeroth. But until then, take care, enjoy those meals, thanks and good night, much love, and I'll see you next time. Farewell from me, it's farewell from him. Farewell. See ya.